And they offer the Prince Blossom handicap, slowly out their queen of track along there with Uptown Girl. But as they settle down to race, Bridge Candy is the first to show out there from top line in second. Dasera very prominent up there in third. Cool Hunter is in fourth. Cafe Rio on the outside. 2.5 away is Another Glory. Up on the outside, making a forward move, queen of the track. 2.5 lengths behind them then, we've got Kanha, followed there by Uptown Girl. And in the rear, Chinese Rush. They go past the 800 meter marker, Bridge Candy by about 3 lengths now from Dasera, who settled nicely into second. Cool Hunter makes a forward move to be a close third. Just behind them, about a length and a half away, is Top Line. Behind Top Line then is Kanha, who's making a quick forward move on the outside. 2.5 behind Kanha, Cafe Rio dropping back. Then comes Queen of Track, followed there by Another Glory, Uptown Girl. Round the turn now into the straight. Bridge Candy comes in home first by about a length and a half there from Dasera. Then comes Cool Hunter. On the stand side there is Kanha. But as they straighten up now, and it's all in a line, but Cool Hunter down the center, a shade ahead of Top Line, getting a lovely run on the inside. And Kanha on the stand side, and Cool Hunter down the middle. But Top Line has the advantage here from Kanha on the outside. But Top Line is going to win this. Top Line wins this here from Kanha in second. Then came Cool Hunter.